Michigan police are investigating after a scuffle broke out between Michigan and Michigan State football. Michigan State lost to Michigan 29-7, and after the game, two Michigan players were beat up in the tunnel by Michigan State players. Both coaches are not happy. They both understand that rivalries, you know, can get heated, but it's unacceptable behavior to actually physically attack a player in the tunnel, and in this case, two players. The Michigan State coach tweeted the following: "As Spartans, our program has a responsibility to uphold the highest level of sportsmanship. While emotions were very high at the conclusion of our rivalry game at Michigan Stadium, there's no excuse for behavior that puts our team or our opponents at risk." Jim Harbaugh was distraught that the fact that one of his players, two of his players were injured, and one seemingly had a nose injury, a potential nose injury. Again, police are investigating. Potentially, there could be assault charges. There probably will be some suspensions, as there is video of the assault. Subscribe to Rovis Rant. Hit the like button. I'll keep you up to date on further news that comes our way about this situation.